I can truly say, thank you, John Lee.